Here we go.
If you had the chance to walk off with $500,000, would you take it?
Yeah.
What do a stewardess, a gunrunner, a bail bondsman, an ex-con, a federal agent, and a beach bunny have in common?
You don't come in on this thing with me. You got to be prepared to go all the way.
They're all chasing $500,000 in cash.
Wouldn't even be missed.
$500,000 will always be missed.
Let him get the money and then just take it from him.
She's trying to play your ass against me, huh?